Today, we're working on a very special project, a wool picture of Lemon, a cat who is more than just a pet. She was part of the family. As I shaped the wool into her image, I remember all the playful moments and the warm cuddles Lemon gave her family. This portrait isn't just a picture. It's a way to keep Lemon's memory alive and close. So join me as we craft something beautiful to honor Lemon, making sure her spirit and love are never forgotten.